Rothstein, Russian and Soviet historian, said the North Caucasus is a unique from ethnic point of view region in which cultures of more than 50 nationalities have developed over the many centuries.
Since ancient times, they have been united by common historical development. The study of the North Caucasus people's history of the culture, its efflorescence in conditions of developed socialism, has become the main direction of scientific research of the Humanities Department of the North Caucasian Scientific School of Higher Education.
The North Caucasian Scientific Center was established in 1969 on the basis of the resolution of the Council of Ministers of the USSR. In the process of its development, it has solved a number of public issues assigned to it by the government bodies.
A significant contribution of the center's scientists consisted in the analysis of the patterns at main stages of the development of Russian-North Caucasian relations.
During the period of 1917 and 1980s, a complex of scientific and technical programs was formed. To solve different problems of the various industries, the North Caucasian Scientific Center made an effort to join scientific universities. Besides, during these 10 years, a formation of the system of the classical education in North Caucasus took place. Before the establishment of the North Caucasian Scientific Center, there were only two classical universities, in Rostov and in Dagestan.
The creation of the center stimulated the formation of classical universities in all regions of the North Caucasus, in particular the Kalmyk and Stavropol universities appeared. North Caucasian Scientific Center of Higher Education, with wide involvement of the scientific community of the region, formed the main directions of new universities, helping the development of their material base.
There appeared some ways to solve some regional problems, and from the very beginning of the work of the North Caucasian Scientific Center, it promoted an idea not to replace universities but to coordinate the integration around the issues that an individual university can solve.
Having organized the efforts of hundreds of university ecologists, biologists and local historians, we managed to create a multi-volume work, The Natural Resources and Productive Forces of North Caucasus. Concentration of the efforts of mathematicians and ecologists made it possible to create a mathematical model of the Sea of Azov and to determine the optimal strategies of the use of water resources. The integrated approach was used as the basis for a study of other important issues, for example, the number of issues related to the natural resources and socio-political problems. To carry out its activities, the center created a system of departments by branches of science in which leading scientists of the university were united, as well as the Council of Young Scientists were formed.
Since the beginning of the 90s, certain changes have taken place in the activities of North Caucasian Scientific Center, and the priority area have become scientific research of the problems of the development of North Caucasus and neighboring countries, postgraduate training of specialists and publishing. The result of the activities of recent years have been the development of a number of large regional programs and projects in the interest of the development of North Caucasus, for example, Federal Target Program for Economic and Social Political Development of the South of Russia. In 2013, a number of fundamental studies have been carried out under grants from the Russian Foundation for Basic Research, programs of the Russian Academy of Sciences and Ministry of Education, and Science of the Russian Federation.